next level.
Hey guys, that's a new tachometer I got from Banggood's with the maximum RPM measurement capability of 100,000 RPM. Now, this what you see is my supercapacitor pack, link for which has been provided in the description. As you can see, I've charged it to 12 volts, and now that I've modified it into a high current motor, so I'm going to use my supercapacitor pack to power it up. So now that everything is ready, let's give it a spin. Okay. So let's start with the measurement. Okay. So I think the RPM was around 25,000. Yeah, that's the maximum, 25,651. And these capacitor banks discharge really quick because this motor is drawing huge current because of such a thick armature winding. And now as for this tachometer, there is one more thing that is to be shared. So you have to hold it and then it turns on. So this is the RPM counter, and the next one is simple count. Okay, you see, 1, 2, 4 fingers. See? So it can also do the winding counts if needed. So link for this has also been provided in the description.